the standards are high. You know that there are people, designers, marketeers, who are behind that work, who have put probably heart and soul into it. So you have a duty to really understand what it is you're judging. And that takes, you know, across the number of entries we have, that's a lot of effort. But we managed. We were guided well by your team.
The decisions are made. The judges already know which entry is going to win an Eye of Design award. But first, let's take a look back on 2 days of Eye of Design jury in Hannover. We turn back time and take a look behind the scenes.
Oh, we are here at the warehouse of DHL Logistics. This is Mr. Koch, our partner, taking care of all the entries arriving from all over the world. And I think we should go inside to take a look at the scale of work that is done here in preparation of the jury for the IF Design Awards 2014. This is the warehouse of DHL where all the entries for the IF Design Awards 2014 are being stored. This year we have 3,600 entries that are coming from all over the world, from China, Japan, Korea, Brazil, Europe. And right now the entries are being prepared for the jury by DHL and they are brought to the jury site and assembled there to be judged by the jury.
Not only the entries come from all over the world, also the judges, wherever it's London, Shanghai, Istanbul or Rio de Janeiro. The entries are divided in three awards.
So we are in one of four total jury halls right now. And it goes from small stationery like pens and pencils to computers, to printing machines, to really big things like cars or even larger like very big vehicles outside. So it's one of the largest and the biggest design award in total. That's a very interesting area because imagine how much packaging involves all of us in our everyday life, right? Every day we have so many things to handle. Bottles, boxes, packages, difficult to open for small hands, for old hands, for this and that and that. And it is very difficult to handle and the designers try to make it as easy, usable as possible at the same time to make it as environmental friendly as possible. So it's a very influential part of our whole life. Communication means almost everything. So in here we have from digital media like websites, movies or anything else to print area, which includes good old books or calendars or more. And we have one more discipline which is very important and that's usability or user experience. And this is almost perfectly connecting product design and communication design.
The judges are able to touch and if possible even try every entry. But not alone, they do it in a group. So the final decision is made together.
It's great to have other opinions because I'm not particularly stubborn in my opinions. I always think everyone else knows much more than me. The guy I was working with, he was really good. We seemed to align on most things and we had both the same sort of, not the same taste, but actually the same criteria for judging. So it worked quite well.
Good design is about the need, as Mark Churchman told us. If you meet the need in the most effective, powerful and efficient way, the thing will be beautiful, just like nature, which is designed by need and simply beautiful.
When I see the products, it's like I see also the person behind it. What was the thought, what was the feeling, what was the idea, and in which way, what kind of stress, what is the regulation, what is the direction the person has, because I'm a designer, I can see that also. But in the end, we are judging the end result, and that's really in a second you decide or you say yes or no. That's something interesting also to be in that part.
So this is it, the IF Design Award Jury 2014. Almost 50 judges met in Hannover to explore and discuss good design.
After 2.5 days, all the final decisions are made. Right now, the gold process is running and will be finished very soon.
And the next thing to look forward to is the IF Design Awards night on February 28 in Munich. And just one day later, on March 1st, we will open the first IF Design exhibition in Hamburg. We look very much forward to seeing you here and there.